Tonight, University of Illinois Extension kicked off its summer initiative today at the Edgebrook Farmers Market. It's called Plant a Row for the Hungry. The goal is to encourage local gardeners and farmers to plant an extra row of fruits and veggies and donate it. The goal is to give fresh food to 6 Winnebago County food pantries.
It's one of the many projects the 100 master gardeners in this county take on every year, and it's certainly worthwhile. And I think improves the quality of life for many people out there.
Donations.